Hello you guys, December here. Today I'm not going to sing, but today I'm going to give you a tutorial about how to use the nail art printing machine. So, this is how it looks like. So, there is a slide thing in there, okay, like that. In the middle, this one, this is the scraper. Okay, there is a, oops, there's a blade on it, and the scraper. This area here is where you put the print head. This is the print head. So you will put it there. Okay, oops. Okay. I have a suggestion. This one, this is like a, what do you call this one? A gummy or a rubber or something like that. It's soft, very soft, soft thing. I would like to suggest that you need to stick this one in here using glue gun or something so that it will not fall down. Because it's so inconvenient if you will not stick it. For me, it is very convenient when this one is stick here. Okay. And here, this part here, where you put your nail, something like that, and this one is the lock button, and this area at the back, this is the vacuum where you will place it in the glass and then lock it with this thing in here, this one here, so that the machine will not move when you're using it. And yeah, I forgot, in the middle, this area here, this is a place where you will put your template, and the template is look like this. This is how it looks. So as you can see, there are many nice designs. So in one template there are 8 designs, but anyways, in the middle it's nonsense, it's useless, you cannot use it. So my nails are already painted. I already painted. It's already finished. As you can see, it's finished and it's done. So, I'm using a spray. This one. I'm using this one. Oops. I'm using this one. 218 candy pink. This is what I'm using. It's beautiful. It's gorgeous. It's very nice. It is very nice. And so, let's get started and have fun in this tutorial. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.